a good diet of high fiber and water is very important. I think a lot of the sort of the more common pathologies that we treat can be remedied a lot of time with some sort of lifestyle changes. And so I encourage patients to have a high fiber diet and to have adequate water intake. And also always to get a colonoscopy. That's sort of a second pro tip.